not only become known as America's band, but also one of the most exciting marching bands in the world. The incomparable, magnificent, fantastic, fabulous Florida University's Marching 100. And before you is the reason why a Southern band stayed home. And now, from the pen of our ranger, Professor Lindsay Sargent, please welcome our director of bands, Dr. Shelby Chipman. A medley from the queen of hip-hop and R&B, Mary J. Blige. You know the sound. I'm going down.
Thank you.
Eastside, we didn't forget you. It's time. Nasty. You my everything. Southern State home and the club to get box. Take it up tonight. The 100 have got time to spare. And tonight, they will bring it all. And next week's homecoming show is a tribute to Frankie Beverly and me. Before I let go, our directors, Dr. Shelby Chipman, the Selected B Sergeant, Dr. Sheila L. James, Thomas, the Seraph John Paul, and one time for our president, Dr. Timothy Beard. Time for the former members of the Incomparable Watching 100. I know you're watching your instrument. You want to get back out there. But you can save it for next week. He's an alpha man. Lex Gortelis, a senior from Fort Lauderdale, Northeast High School, and president of the Beta Alpha chapter of Alpha Phi Alpha. First trooper, Kimani Bryant from Fort Lauderdale. Dillard High School. Please welcome Winston Edgerton, Valdosta High School. And now, Curtis Smith, Deerfield Beach. You better do it. In another world, there's only one. Class dismissed.